Go ahead.
Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to make collard greens the Haitian way. First thing, you have to cut off the stalk, and then this you have to throw it away because it's bitter when you boil it. And then you have to, when it's yellow like this, that's because it's dead. You want them to be green, so you have to throw this away. And now you cut them like this. You fold it, then you go like this and cut it. And as you see, I've done all those. And then after you do that, you have to wash it. You wash it very well and take out all the dirt. And then on the next step, I will show you the process of cooking it. Alright, now you're gonna roll the leaves like this. And then we're gonna cut it. The reason we're doing this is because it will cook a lot faster when we do this. Keep cutting them like this. About this size here. And then you put them on the side. You're gonna put some water and also add a little bit of salt. The salt will help to basically clean it up. And again, we take some wine, roll it. In Haiti, we call this chou vert. It's really, really good, and you get it on the coldest part of Haiti, which is somewhere called Fermat, in that area there. So, you guys get the idea. And so on.